Dear Q, hell of a thing getting you out of that dungeon. Richard showed up, finally, which I suppose we should be grateful for, though GD knows he doesn't make it easy. We wanted to stay, Q, but it was hard and getting harder every day.
The centaur said it wasn't working, but if you're reading this, then you woke up after all. I'm sorry about everything. I know you are too. I know I said I didn't need a family to become who I was supposed to be, but it turns out that I did. And it was you.
We meet again. Eat.